Day before that Tuesday. Yeah. You got a lot of Tuesdays to catch up
on. I had a good April Fool's though. Wow. I had a good April
Fool's. Fuck you. On camera, dog. Man, fuck Gigi.
I had all the best April Fool's.
Ain't nobody believe that shit.
All the way up until like 9, 8,
I ain't nobody believe that
like,
shit.
Like, whatever. No, April Fool's is all the way. Get off my phone.
Whatever, man.
No, but that, you know, that was
kind of
childish, but
whatever. I knew you was lying, though, from the beginning. I said it, though. I did.
Okay.
Whatever, dog. Anyway.
Right. You know, there's something that need to be talked about on there.
Yeah, off the camera, dog. Yeah, off the camera, you feel me?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, speaking of April Fool's, though, you got any good April Fool's jokes put on you, or you put on some?
Nah, man.
Just forgot about April Fool's.
I was working, dog.
You ain't got time for no jokes,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, well, I finally got my birthday cake. As everybody know, that, you know, the Dirty 30 Plus One was back in December.
Work.
And I finally just got my birthday cake on Easter.
Yeah, so, in reality, though, it really wasn't a birthday cake, but she turned it into a birthday cake.
It was my birthday cake.
Oh, okay.
She said it was.
She said it was. She said it was.
Easter cake, but it was birthday cake at the same damn time.
Right.
So we switched it up and reversed it.
Word.
So it just, my name wasn't on it.
Oh, okay. I mean, but it was still your birthday cake, though.
Yeah, it was my birthday cake.
That's what's up, I guess.
Yes. Okay. And then, all right,
yeah. That's what's up.
I was excited about that.
Yeah, it sounds like you still are. Just a little bit.
Right.
Just a little bit. Yeah, because I find you cannot have a birthday without a birthday. If you don't get anything else for your birthday, you are supposed to get a birthday cake.
Yeah.
For real?
That's how it's been. All the 31 years I've been in this world. Now, I don't know when my mama was feeding me while I was a baby, but in the pictures, it looked like cake. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, as I got older, my mother used to have this little tradition about me being right by Christmas. She used to get the big old cake with the reindeers and Santa Clauses, and I mean, she just go all out every year. I mean, but every year she made sure I had a cake, and my sister.
Dang, she really was salty about this damn cake. I didn't realize she was really that salty.
Yeah, all is well now.
Yeah, all is well now.
Yeah, she can live.
Oh, my bad. So you already know that.
I took the money off her head. She good.
You stupid. Now you already know what that means. And next year, you definitely ain't getting no cake. After like that, what the fuck? I like a spoiled breezy. All right, man. So, you ain't do much. You did your little work thing. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the plantation and all that work and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Gigi been gone for 9 weeks and shit. And all she got to say is that she had brunch on Sunday. That's cool. Go whichever way the wind blow. All right. You know what I'm saying? We let you roll with that.
Here,
all right. But me, myself, I ain't been doing too much of anything either. You know, shout out to the brunch on Sunday. That was that damn thing. And I did show up on time. And I ate good like I showed up on time. You feel me? All right. Hey, did anybody see the Temptation movie, though, before we get into all that?
No, the Terry. I was going to see it this evening. But I got sidetracked.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I heard some good things about it. I ain't seen it yet.
Yeah.
But I actually kind of want to see it, though. Yeah. The concept of it saying, like, you know, some shit we might have to talk about on another show. Or
right,
yeah,
right,
for
right,
sure.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So if you've seen the Temptation movie, don't be calling in talking about it because I haven't seen it yet. All right?
Yeah.
So chill with that shit.
I was in my plan today.
Yeah.
And I got sidetracked.
Shit outside. What else happened? Well, Sunday, I mean, we did an all-day thing. Yeah, money, I don't know where you was at because we held the block down all Sunday afternoon, though. Because you was working, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Easter. I mean, I spent Easter on the block. Kicking with the homies, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? We ain't did that in a long time. The sun was shining. It was kind of warm. It was 54 degrees. You know, for Detroit, that's summertime.
Right.
That summertime weather. It was hot.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I had my beater on and shit. You know what I'm saying? I was ready.
Beater flip flops.
Right. You understand me? Yeah, so we did that thing. Then, of course, Sunday night, I went, Sunday, what is that? Oh, hell no. All right, we saw all kind of wrong shit in the studio. But Sunday night, you know what I'm saying, I kicked it with my